Bloated, corrupt, alcoholic cop, escorts, witness. 16 blocks. Bruce Willis plays the anti-McCain. McCain? McLean? McLean! Who redeems himself by protecting a witness in order to expose police corruption. Definitely because he had a sudden strike of integrity and nothing whatsoever to do with him being too squeamish to murder someone. Worth watching for David Morse as the bad guy, who's so good that his obvious villainy won't even annoy you.